And breaking here in the afternoon prime time, what you see on your screens are visuals of short time ago where the JDS youth wing protested in Bengaluru. This protest actually went haywire. The protesters broke open the barricades and they blocked traffic. An ambulance was also stuck in this traffic jam. The police had to divert this traffic into a single lane then to make way for the ambulance while the protesters continued with their ruckus. Anusha with us, she's reporting on that incident. Anusha, but you know, they will obviously have to answer that what was the need to block traffic like this? What was the need to cause so much of inconvenience?
Well, definitely, yes. This protest was against the Karnataka Loka Ayukta demanding his resignation. What started from Anandrao Circle in Bangalore, a rally was taken out to Freedom Park. The protesters were ideally supposed to gather at Freedom Park and continue with their protest. However, that did not happen as the first rank of protesters broke through the barricades, did not allow the police to do their job, went haywire. The people who were talking to the protesters, the leaders essentially who were leading the protest, instigating the people to start walking towards the Lokayukta office, and that is where all the problems started. This is a very busy stretch of road, and the time that they've chosen to do this by about 12:45 in the afternoon, quite a jam-packed road this one at that particular time, and protesters coming and taking over the entire main road caused massive traffic pileup. In between the traffic pileup was also stuck an ambulance that was rushing elsewhere. The siren quite evidently was on.
Yes, Anusha. So these protests actually did turn ugly for the moment. Many thanks for getting us those details.